what's in name? People use the term TMJ, not TMJ, or TMJ syndrome, or TMD, temporomandibular dysfunction, temporomandibular joint dysfunction, orofacial pain, craniofacial pain. A lot of symptoms that people group into, hey, I have TMJ. The term is a term used for many widely grouped symptoms of pain and dysfunction in the face. If someone says, I have TMJ, doesn't tell you anything except that whoever previously diagnosed them couldn't come up with a specific diagnosis. TMJ can be muscular, TMJ can be joint, TMJ can be arthritic, TMJ can be a viral infection, nerve impingements, can be lots of things. I'm going to try to hit on most of them, so just please enjoy the experience. TMJ starts out in young people with a lot of these symptoms. Headaches, ear symptoms, mommy, my ears ring, my ears itch. You'll see a lot of bruxing in kids to open up the airway and handle muscle problems. TMJ popping and clicking. As the age increases, you get more defined headaches, eye problems, neck changes, back changes, ear, dental, TMJ. As the age increases, you see many more symptoms that can get piled on. No one symptom is indicative that this patient has TMJ. Just know that you're going to see, as people get older, they tend to see that more. And then as they pass middle age, people learn to live with their problems. If you take one of the very early kindergarten, visual index, where they're having pain, it's a way to group some of that pain, narrow down what you're looking at. When you talk about what is TMJ, the etiology of TMJ, it all depends on what you're trying to do. There's one, if you're an OBGYN, it's hormonal. If you're a neurologist, it's the neural pathways. If you're a nutritionist, you're not eating well, podiatrist, you're uneven feet, you need an orthotic, physical therapist, psychologist, dentists, and dentists. I will tell you that dealing with TMJ is two of your best, well, after your MD has cleared any life-threatening problems, your best friends are your chiropractors and your physical therapists. You cannot handle most TMJ problems if you're not involving chiropractors and physical therapists. There's a lot more going on than just the muscles, the face, and the joint. You only recognize what you know. If you know nothing about nerve problems, you know nothing about cervical problems, when someone comes in, it's the bite, it's the joint. And that's all you know to look for. When you have a hammer in your hand,